First of all, I'm sick. And I can barely swallow my own snot. It's disgusting. Two, this topic was hard to think of anything clever. Like, I couldn't think of any skits or anything to do, so that is absent for this week. Three, I'm not going to be able to post this on Saturday because my older sister is graduating from college. So I'm going to post this today, which is Friday, FYI, if you didn't know what day it was. So hopefully you'll be getting two videos, like me and Chris, which, by the way, Chris, I still haven't talked to you. You're the only channel member I have not talked to. I feel so unloved. I have to admit, I am not a YouTube whore, aka I rarely go on YouTube, and when I do, it's when someone sends me a video. I don't know the trends. So I had asked Christina, she told me that makeup tutorials, I guess, are really popular. Didn't know that. Also, I remember maybe less than a year ago, I was watching the Nickelodeon channel. And they had Nick News on, and I was watching it. And all of a sudden, I started talking about all these, like, famous kids on like, YouTube and the internet and stuff. Fred was really popular. So I think something like that is a trend, maybe. Don't really know. I saw all these people making music videos. So that might be a trend. I really don't know. I really don't care. And the challenge was to play, I guess, Chubby Bunny. I'm just gonna be creepy doing it by myself. With something other than marshmallows. Okay. I found something. Why is it? Oh, I opened it upside down! The 100 calorie thing. These are kind of old. I have to find something I can put them into so I can eat them later. Cup. Okay, I'm like so nauseous right now from all the snot I'm eating, so hopefully this will do good. Okay, ready? I've never done this before, even with marshmallows, so this is gonna be interesting.
Chubby Bunny. 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 I don't know what to do with that.
That's so disgusting, all the chocolate melted. I'm like chasing. I also have a high gag reflex. Like, I gag myself every morning brushing my teeth. I'm not even kidding you. So that was kind of gross when I shoved that last one in. I don't even know if I want to eat this. I will eat it later. Maybe I'll eat it now. They kind of look like donuts. Okay, sorry guys. This is boring, but have a good Saturday. Peace, love, and pickles. I guess it would be Friday, not Saturday. My bad. Put the moon in a basket on your bike. It's not that bad. even after you have already, like, sucked on them.